Leyla, neredeydin? Yapılacak iş var.
Molan mamestendi.
5 dakikan var.
Teşekkür ederim.
Zilo.
Subdued and questioned the target. He had many secrets, but none of them had anything to do with Zahar.
It does not matter. Car will arrive for you outside that door in 4 minutes. Take this passport, head to DC, and wait to hear from me.
Why? What is going on?
I have made contact with someone inside Zahar Splinter Group. They're stationed in the US, and they are bringing me into the fold. I will gather intel from the inside and find a way to report back to you.
No, that is too dangerous. I will not let you act as a mole on my behalf.
This is the only way we are going to find Zahar. How many more years of this can you survive, eh?
That is right. Years. You have given years of your life for this. For what?
You have Tony. And he will always have your heart. Ziva. You will always have mine.
As am I.
But that is the thing about love. Even if it cannot be returned, it never goes away.
I will not let you risk your life for me.
It is not up to you. Go.
Odette pulled out everything she had saved along the way to help me remember.
Yeah?
I don't know what Adam meant. I still don't know how I know Zahar. What about that list I gave you?
So far, a bunch of dead ends.
Why are you here?
Zahar is smarter than we thought. I think you should contact the No-Zone and have him take Tali into hiding.
I already told you. Zahar does not know that Tali exists. If I make contact, I put my daughter at risk.
You can use a secure line in headquarters. Hell, you probably have one in here.
That's not the point.
You don't want to make the call. Let me do it.
That's not the point.
You're afraid. If he knows how bad it is, he'd come.
I will not risk Tali losing both of her parents. He needs to stay with her.
Well, then you need to trust him to do that, Zima.
I don't trust. You know what happens when I trust? People end up dead. That's what happens when I trust.
No, we made the right call down here.
Knocking down that pole would have taken less than a minute. We could have saved him. We could have...
No, we would all be dead.
How do you know that for sure?
I'm telling you, I do. What I don't know is what these years did to you. Your head is not on straight.
Nah. My judgment has never been clearer. Perhaps it was clouded the day I killed my brother to save you. Had I not taken that shot, none of this would be happening.
Go ahead, Ziva, blame me, whatever. You need to do right by your daughter.